feel the waves cut. So today is a Saturday and we are heading back to Sydney because I have a dermatology appointment on Monday to get my first Dupixent shot. We're gonna stay in Sydney for a week and come back to Jervis Bay on that weekend.
if we don't have a place to stay, then we're gonna end up being in an Airbnb and we're gonna have to extend it until we find our permanent place. So that's gonna cost a lot of money, and I'm not working right now, so it's gonna be pretty hard. So we decided to stay at my parents' house until we find a I'm not sure. I'll see. I think the second semester starts in July, so I'll see how my skin is then, but I could possibly be starting uni next year in February when my skin's all settled down and I don't have to worry about anything, because studying can be really stressful and I don't want my skin to flare up during those times when I'm not really settled with my like that from happiness. I was just ugly crying in the shower by myself for being able to do the normal things and seeing myself in the mirror and looking at my like old self. I got so emotional looking like, oh gosh. Of like depression and stuff like that, I really think I would have gone to dark places without all of you guys. And yeah, I love you guys so much. So that was my 1 year update. I'm excited to share my deep accent journey with you guys from now on and share my new life.